Normal. Normal. This should be a That was nice, nice. Granted, he does get this.
Somehow. Maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolphy, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
That's a mistake. Okay. Graphics look good for a game that was made 5 years ago, pretty much. The graphics are still really good. I like those types of games. Timeless. Buggy, buggy, buggy. Find me, okay. Oh. Ow. Locked. Sewer gators. Join us. Sneak into Louisiana ghost house. Don't like the sound of that. That's definitely fun. Disappearing man. Never scary. C to crouch. Okay, give me a second. Quick second. I need to change something real fast. Oh, so I guess we're from Texas. Texas, Texas. That's nice. I didn't know that. This definitely isn't weird. Goes off. I mean, not like they've been here for a while. Yeah, they definitely haven't been. That's quite the delicacy. Understand birds, there's over 20 missing in 2 years. Open. Nope. Yep. Guess we're missing something there. I guess that's kind of normal, gravity and all. Looks like we have nerves. That's not the way. There's that tape, so we'll go over here, we'll play this. Oh.
it's right this time, I don't want a repeat of Amarillo. That was 2 fucking years ago. I don't do ADR. This new guy? I'm not feeling it. Again? Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
That's not fair.
New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro. Just like we always. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay? No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy? Ecstatic. Are we rolling? Now let's go. Get out of the way. After you. So,
Men.
Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sound, booze, haunted?
Wait.
Oh, I was an anchor, you know?
I guess that makes sense.
Not anchor. What's that?
Arguing.
Sorry, Andre. Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual. How long you say this place has been abandoned? 3 years. Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not Hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. They were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I knew I shouldn't have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shot. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think?
Perfect.
Andre!
Perfect.
Andre. Clancy, you see where Andre went? Where is he? Unfucking believable. This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me.
Well, I'll stick like glue. Well, I mean, obviously it's not in here. We can, that one's been missing a fuse for a while. It's been what? An indefinite amount of time and it's still missing? You gonna go? You can go.
You first. Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first. What do you see? What is it?
Oh. There's our man. Huh? Oh. Oh. That escalated quickly. I guess that means that's right there. Guess that means the hole is still there too. Down, down, down we go, down, up. Nope. Fall, fall, fall we go, falling down the stairs. Because that's the pipe. Dirty water. That's nasty. We'll keep it moving. It's kind of gross if you ask me. Oh, wait. That's the camera dude. I think. Oh, it's Mia. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. So that's 12. Wait. Wait, those are all your... It's all 10 of the missing people. Pretty nice, if you ask me. Guess we'll follow her.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
You want to tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
Don't know how I feel about all of this. Especially this.
then I know. We have to go this way.
Someone hasn't seen enough, son.
There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone.
She needs to chill. E-001. Make sure I didn't miss anything. That doll up there. Oh.
Don't leave me alone.
Wait. Damn, that was fast. How is he gonna find his wife and then lose her that fast? Nope. I'm good. Definitely good. But this... the phone line's dead. Oh. Wrong one? That's the bathroom, living room. Okay. I don't like this. Not in the slightest. Over here? Nope. This one? Oh, no, I can't. The little whimper is hilarious. It. There goes my hand. Resist, resist.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what she's taken, but I want none of it. This open yet? Nope. Already took everything out of there. Phone still doesn't work, I guess. Yeah, still doesn't work. We did everything downstairs, so I guess we'll just come back. Do anything right here? Oh. So close. Dude. There. And now she's human. Why couldn't you have done that earlier? This game just takes some sort of inhuman beating for the phone to work.
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? Now what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Anything in here? Dude, why? I guess this is the beginning, but still. Yes, this one is definitely open. I guess some of the lights work now, so that's better. Now that we have bolt cutters. Dude, no. I have to put you down again. Then you disappear. Lovely. Let me go put this. Dude, why? What you got?
You should have done that. It fucking hurts.
Hey, Lee, don't leave. Please. Please. Please, don't leave. Wait. This is not the wrong game. You don't need a chainsaw. Wrong game. Cause that would work. Dude, Splurt McGirt over here. I guess that works. Let me just hit that real fast. And I guess this is as good as a stopping spot than ever. So I guess I'll save here and we'll end it.